All right. Name, year, what you're studying, and which app you worked on.
My name is Joshua Day. I'm in the computer science professional program here at the University of Chicago. I worked on video protocols.
My turn.
Your turn.
My name is Adam Gluck. I'm an undergraduate at college. I'm studying sociology, and then I also worked on video protocols.
So both of you, you can go, you know, one at a time, whoever wants to go first. Why did you sign up for the Mac internship?
Okay, so I was just doing, like, doing the regular internship, like recruitment period thing, like February, and then I have a friend, Naren, who used to work in web services, and so he was like, oh, there's like the mobile app challenge, right? I think they got it pulled up somehow, and he's like, you should just look at why, and I was like, all right, like, I guess I will, and then I got an email from Cornelia that was just like, oh, you should, like, come interview, and then I was like, ignored his email, but then I got a second email from Cornelia that was like, you should, no, I'm just kidding. But yeah, so, like, then I just, like, came and interviewed and got it. I was like, oh, great, like, I'll have, actually, during that time period, working on a different app, and then realized I wanted to, like, work on developing iOS credentials, because I actually like developing iPhone apps a lot, and been doing it for, like, a year and a half at that point.
Mm-hmm.
So I just, like, you know, was like, all right, great, I'll do it. So.
I was already working here on another iOS project, two iOS projects, let's say. And I guess I was hired. And they knew that this was coming up. So, yeah, I'm not really sure how to answer it beyond that.
Describe your experience of the internship.
The experience was a good one. It was interesting from my perspective because I got to work a little bit on all of the projects, so it was good to see them all come together in the end.
In my experience, it was fun making another app, but we got to work with different things that we didn't get to work with people, or I hadn't worked with before, but there's the documentation, and then we used to be part of it, where you use, like, things you use, like, so you can use an iPhone app,
How did you like working with the team in IT services?
The team is great. Adam is great. IT services is all right. But no, it was really good. It was actually just a fun work environment and everyone was here and they were all working on the project.
I agree. I like everyone here. I like the school. It's really nice in there. I'd say as far as like work environments go, it's like very nice work in there. And I never got yelled at. I never got like trouble for anything. And, you know, I think because it's like a more people anymore, and I think people have the ability like, to like, kind of explore more and meet up on those people that they're doing anyway, which makes it easier to find stuff like, happening outside of their work. And I think it's like interesting to the future. As much as, oh, you can go to school, okay, we can go to school too, like, that's what we do, you know, and that's really good environment.
Mm-hmm. Well, so what was the most rewarding part of this experience? Yeah.
Lower level,
Okay, well, if you could change one thing, what would it be and why? What advice would you give to people considering the internship next year? What did you learn that you'll be able to use in your study, your career, your life? Thank you both so much.